was involved with mutual funds. And of course, I was not making very much money, and I was paying a guy to the firm to take care of it for me. They would send me emails, and they would send me a notice, you know, a statement every quarter when, you know, they took their fee out and stuff. Of course, the value of my my portfolio went down, but they still got their percentage, you know, every quarter. And that was, logically, that didn't sound right to me. I was working for them rather than them working for me at that point. And that's not a very good feeling, especially when you're retired and you're trying to, you know, at least keep the money you have and not lose any.
And we kept losing money. And I said, then we got to, he gets paid every time, but we're not getting anything out of that. We got to do something different. Something has to be out there that's different, where you don't lose, it doesn't go out the window every couple of months, and you're adding to your account.
Based on the results, I'm very happy with First Senior Financial. Like I said, I probably, based on what the market done last year, if I was still in mutual funds, I don't know whether I would have made the money I made. I realized that crash proof was really a reality, that you had, the reality was that you could invest your money and not lose your principal. There was only an upside to your investment.
And this year it proved it. We've actually made money.
Yes.
Even though the stock market was down.
Yeah.
And
actually,
it's amazing.
On the two investments so far, we've made more money than I would have made if I had it in a CD or in a bank account. I was really happy with the process because there was no, it was more information than it was anything else. Yes.
This is totally different than stocks and bonds. This is totally different. And that's what I'm at peace with. I know that there's another way to keep your money safe. And it wasn't stocks and bonds. It wasn't stock market.